On the medical watch, a COVID-19 vaccine comes to town. Chicago will be a test site for a clinical trial. Local researchers say it is moving at warp speed. University of Illinois at Chicago, investigators hope to enroll 1,000 participants in the study, slated to begin July 9th. It's what's called a phase 3 trial. That means it's designed to test the efficacy. Earlier studies of the vaccine made by biotech company Moderna showed it's safe. Now researchers want to see how well it works. A total of 30,000 people across the country will be enrolled, including individuals 65 and older, and those with underlying health conditions such as diabetes and heart disease, people hit particularly hard by the virus.
It's called Operation Warp Speed, and it really is. It's moving very fast. It's a much larger study than I think anybody's ever attempted before. It's certainly larger than any I participated in, and it's also enrolling much faster than any other study I've participated in before. We do want to know if the vaccine prevents infection, but we also want to know if it prevents disease. And so do people who get the vaccine, who get sick, have a milder case of disease than people who otherwise didn't get the vaccine?
Tonight at 10, we'll have much more on how the experimental vaccine works and how the government is gambling on its success.